see if what kind of a material or if there's any flake. I'm not seeing anything yet on the indicator. But I didn't see anything with that fair play gold, and it turns out there was a little bit in there actually. And I was a little disappointed at that place. But it actually it redeemed my faith.
I hope so.
Let's see what we got here. Sorry about that. I'll give you guys a good. Let's see, huh? It's a lot of lead. It's a lot of lead in here. Bunch of lead flakes. That's probably a good thing. Wow, look. Lead and gold travel together. Got a lot of lead in this bad boy, and I also got some gold in here too. More lead than gold, that's for sure. But it's in there. Ah. Well, we know that heavies are dropping out right there. I'll show you what I got here. A lot of lead. Some birdshot. Also got some gold in here with it too. You know, small stuff. Got if you can see it, but it's a bunch of lead. There's all kinds of little tiny flakes right in here, you know. But, and there's a good size one right here. So that's telling me that, yeah, there's gold and there's lead there. So that means they're dropping together. I think I gotta go deeper.
All right. That's a good pan.